To be a good real estate agent, I believe the most important thing is you've got to be a good listener.
I think a good real estate agent is somebody that sits down and takes the time to listen through what you need from a sale. For us, there were some pretty clear parameters that we talked through with Steve. He took those on board and ran with them.
My clients choose to work with me because of the enthusiasm I bring to my work and also the marketing strategies I utilise to get the best price for their home.
I think for us it was an easy choice to go with Steve. We had looked around, we know the market up here, quite a few of the big players, but we wanted somebody that could look after us a bit more closely.
For me, real estate's about people. It's not about selling houses. You've got to look after your people.
Somebody that's keen on family and knows where we're coming from.
Selling a house is a stressful situation for some people. You have to tune into that. But the key job for me is I'm the guy that eliminates the stress.
I would recommend Steve just for his sitting down and taking the time to find out who we are as people, listening to what we needed and adjusting his processes to suit our needs. That and his vivacious attitude is fantastic. The fact that he comes in smiling, cheerful, he welcomed people to our home as if it was his own, and he walked them through what it was to live here as a family. And in fact, attracted a buyer who was in a similar situation to us, just through his sheer personality.
My name is Steve Marnie. I work with Ray White Leaders. You can get me on 021 225 2223 or you can email me at steve.marnie@raywhite.com.